7. The man who brutally murdered a woman inside her Chinatown apartment in 2022 is set to be sentenced today in Lower Manhattan. Assamad Nash pled guilty to murder and burglary charges in the case. In a case that shocked the city, police say 35-year-old Christina Lee was followed up 6 flights of stairs by Nash, who pushed his way into her apartment and stabbed her to death. He's expected to be sentenced to 30 years to life in prison.